Hello, my name is Kendra Kim. I'm a professor here at UAT, and I teach robotics and embedded systems as well as our space program. My background's in electrical systems engineering. That's my undergrad, and I did my graduate program in systems engineering with a focus in robotics. With this experience, I've been able to teach students at UAT with a little bit more of industry background and application. So with UAT being a project-based school, it allows me to work more hands-on with the students. With all of the professors here, we all have industry experience, and we all outreach and benchmark and research to see what technology is next level for all of our students.
The Creation and Simulation degree family includes Digital Maker and Fabrication, Human Computer Interaction, Robotics and Embedded Systems, and Virtual Reality.
The SIT projects are projects that encourage the students to work together as well as provide them the leadership opportunity to take ownership of a specific innovative project that they are going to put in their portfolio. They are often encouraged and empowered to actually go in and lead a team of individuals, whether that's within the same skill set as them or even a cross-functional team, to help get their project to completion. UAT provides the students the knowledge and the resources to develop new technology through their robotics and their makerspace. We have the ability to make things that people haven't ever thought of or have always been just in sci-fi movies. And so as technology continues to advance, I find passion in being on the cutting edge of that technology, and that's something that I find core with all of our students. Most of the courses here at UAT are going to be very hands-on based, and so those are the ones that I find passion in, helping the students, you know, more one-on-one and specific to their projects, helping them get past some of the hurdles that they might find themselves, and having that mentor-mentee relationship.